Hi, I'm Joel Worthington, president of Mr. Electric. Thanks for joining me for 2 Minute Tuesday. Last week, I started talking about the death crawl that was featured in the movie Facing the Giants that you can see on YouTube, where a young man crawls much farther than he ever thought he could. And last week, we talked about the putting the blindfold on, getting all the negatives, all the things that are hindering us by our own negative thoughts and maybe the words of negative people out of the way. And today I want to talk about another very important part of that young man going way further than he ever thought he could go, and that is the coach. The coach was right there by his side. He was right on the ground, crawling with him all the way, encouraging him, talking right in his ear, telling him he could go on, he could make it, to get through the pain. You know what? We all need encouragement. We all need to find an encourager for us. I want to challenge you. Do you have somebody in your life that's an encourager for you, that tells you that you can do more, that you can go farther? If you don't, find somebody. Find a book that encourages you, somebody on TV, a tape that you can stick in the car, or a CD, or whatever it is you play nowadays, that you can have some encouragement to say that you can do more than you ever could think possible if you just keep going. So we need to be encouraging. And number two, we need to learn to encourage someone else. We need to learn to stand by somebody's side. If we're going to be leaders, we need to be that person that's there by that employee or family member, son or daughter, saying, come on, you can go further. You can make it that extra step, and you can do more than you could ever imagine. There's a picture that's really popular called the footprints in the sand, and it has two sets of footprints, and then there's only one. And the story is that when there was only one, that was when God or someone was carrying you. And so it's basically that encouragement. There's also a poem by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow that says, "Lives of great men all remind us we can make our lives sublime, and departing, leave behind us footprints on the sands of time. Footprints that perhaps another, sailing o'er life's solemn main, a forlorn and shipwrecked brother, seeing, shall take heart again." Now, that little poem says basically, look, live your life in such a way that you're an example, an encouragement to somebody else, that just by the fact that they see where you've been, they know they can go there too. So there's a lot of great things in being encouragement. We need encouragement. I want to encourage you. You can do so much more than maybe others have told you. If you can put your mind to it, if you can conceive it and believe it, then you can achieve it. And you need some encouragement. I want to be your encourager. But number two, be an encourager to other people, to take them beyond their limits to places they never felt they could go before.